where the party's at. This is how we roll.
Looks absolutely hell-bent on handing out a beating here.
Hey, that's what's best for business. Neither individual is going to back down here. Oh, my gosh! Triple H, one step ahead. Oh, and the knee connects. Gosh. Triple H is such a technician in the ring. He has an ever-growing arsenal at his disposal. I mean, think about the face buster, or the running knee, or the spine buster. Michael, what about the neck breaker?
Oh, yeah.
Or the cross face? I could keep listing moves here, and he's the game. He's that damn good.
Look at these two jockey for position.
His opponent's skin with this one.
He's got him up.
Triple H is such an amazing offensive repertoire. He's pinned opponents for the 1-2-3 and made them tap out from a submission. Well, and he's knocked them out with a sledgehammer. Right. How's that for diverse?
Exactly. The effectiveness of Triple H's moves speak for themselves. I guess we shouldn't be too surprised at how well-versed he is at punishing opponents. After all, he was trained by the WWE Hall of Famer Killer Kowalski. The Game took it from there.
Triple H looking to finish. What a move! Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Look out! Well, that's it! Can he score the pin? 2, 3!
Triple H looked impressive tonight.
And here's some highlights from the matchup. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Through the halls and the corridors, stinging in blood. He tasted his grin, and it tasted good. The King took his head.
Here is your winner, the Game. Triple H!
A lot of aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.